was weird.
Soldiers.
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Talon. Ready to ride?
Look at me. I'm still shaking.
Do me a favor. Seriously, can't find a decent relay here. Sorry, wasn't talking to you. I mean, I am. Now I am. Let me start again. There might be some salvageable stuff lying around northeast of the Upper Plains. An abandoned site. If you could go and have a look, that'd be great. I want to know if it's worth sending a scavenging team. If I send them and there's nothing but corroded panels, they'll hate me.
Can you send me the location?
Yeah, so, that's the tricky part. I don't have a precise location. Sorry. We were tipped off by a Zestwood musician. Long story. And as you well know, the Na'vi don't exactly use GPS coordinates. The equipment is in Shattered Bridge, along the river to the east. I think. Also, it involves geysers and maybe a leaning pillar. Anyway, happy foraging.
Look at me. I'm still shaking.
Me an itch.
Thank you.
buzzing the stone pillars, people. I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars?
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found.
Whoa!
Till next time. Whoa. Oh.
It is good to be back in the herd.
You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Awa makes them sick.
Ha! She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp, beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarantu.
The Zakru are content with
the Avanahe are easy to impress, but they were not wrong.
Stir the Zanke. We shall celebrate.
There is better armor than that to be found on the plains.
Someone should speak to her father.
Ah! Sarantu. Join us.
The Phyrexes we buried last week must be well matured by now.
As long as they feed well, we should not worry.
We can fix these if they put their ego aside. I just have to speak calmly.
We have company!
Let's go hunt some blues when we're done here.